Alrighty, we are back with another round of Mario Party Superstars. In this installment, we're going to do another round of survival. Obviously, the goal is we'll see how far we can do within 20 minutes. Hope you guys are enjoying this. If you do, leave a like and all that stuff. Alright, here we go. Can we top our score of 2? Oh my god! We survived, we survived.
Finish.
Everyone survived except for one.
Winner!
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we're at one win. How can we do two? We're gonna continue. And we go for two. I'm gonna do Snowball Summit. Okay. We just need to make sure we survive. Even if there's more than one winner. We just need to survive! Hold on, Mario!
Finish.
Yes, we survived! Yes. We survived! Oh, we survived. We survived survival. Alright. Okay, so this is a duel. If this is something like vines or anything like that, we might have a good chance to go 3 in a row. I'm surprised that name was allowed on Nintendo. Okay. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh no, we're dead. We are dead. We are so dead. I absolutely hate this.
Start.
Yeah, there is no way. Unless he completely screws up the next couple hits. down. There is no way. Streak's gonna end at 2. I was afraid this would end badly.
Finish. Winner. Tell you what, hot mode jump. Oh god, no, 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 no. Hang on! Ah! We survived! 36 jumps! 36 jumps! Next challenge. This might be the chance, yes. Can we go? Oh, wait, wait, I can't. This would only be for 2 wins. Shoot. Not for a second, I was up to 2 already. Start.
Oh, shoot. I went too far down.
Winners.
No. Tough competition we got out here. Start over. All right, who do we got? I mean, I'm not failing a lot. I've failed twice in the past, like, 3 or 4. I'm gonna go Fisher Penguins. The one we just did, hopefully. Yes, I'm gonna run a Fisher Penguins. We go.
Start. Yes, we are the only one that survived. We're the only one that survived.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, next challenge. We know this is gonna end.
Start.
What? I'll be there in a minute. Exit out of it. Man, I shouldn't be that negative, but he's got it. There's no way.
Finish.
Potato wins. Potato tomato wins. Fast. What?
How? Okay. Alright, Daisy wins. Okay, so the next one will be my last, so let's see how far we go into this one. Maybe we might get three. And then again, I'm not holding my breath. Already got the contestants. Hey, Bookstorm, Pit Boss. You know what? I'm gonna do Pit Boss. And Bookstorm once again. Excuse me. It was only one.
Winner.
Bummer. All right. Obviously, we'll hear Mario go, "By me, by me." Nah, we'll take care of that next time. Alright, so we got 200 coins, we're up to 484, and what level are we up to now? Level 93. Alright, let's see what we can unlock. I know we won't be able to get much, but... This is going to close. Well, we there's still two. Just curious. Whoa, no. I wanted to check the global ranking. Guess we're doing an extra round. I did not want to do that. I'm not gonna throw it, I'm actually just going to try to see how far we get. Before we take a look at the global ranking. And I failed.
Finish.
Okay. Mario and Donkey Kong failed. Winner. Or succeeded. They got themselves some victories right there. Their first ones. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, so now the count's at 494. crap level 94. Try this again. Global ranking. Let's see what the... You've got to be kidding me. Somebody has a 999 win streak. You have someone with 69. You got 50s. You got 24, 23, 22. I gotta say something's fishy about the 999. No offense. Okay. Like, yes, we'll go to the Toad Shop. See what we can unlock, and we'll call it. Okay, so we could probably almost get 5 things. Let's see, anything in these double digits? Okay, says... anything for 100. Mine the Hammer Bros. The Lumba. And Piranha Pond. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time for another video. Take care, bye bye.